Tomorrow is perhaps one of the most important days of your life. And yet you have chosen to spend the night before talking to me.
It is pretty pathetic.
In my White House, we will know who wears the pantsuits.
Hell yeah!
To my sisterhood of the traveling pantsuits, thank you.
After I make a speech and I go out and shake hands with everybody, I'll hear a father or a mother lean over and say to a little girl, "See, honey, you can be anything you want to be."
Because of Hillary, I think I can become the President of the United States.
Hillary inspired me to be a lawyer,
a senator,
an astronaut,
a diplomat.
It's possible.
Her combination of grace, strength, and intelligence has caused millions of girls and women to raise their sights and inspires plenty of men as well, including me.
She made it possible for every young girl who's growing up in this country to believe that running for the President of the United States is a given.
After Hillary ran for president, it really made me personally realize how important it is to vote.
Thank you, Hillary.
Thank you, Hillary.
You rock, Hillary Clinton.
Don't ever stop. Keep going. That is what Americans have done. We have found the faith to keep going.
Good evening. I'm Michelle Obama, and I'm honored to join you to pay tribute to our nation's military families. Tonight, we pay tribute to our military families, and we offer you our gratitude and our admiration for the grace and strength you show every day